It's for the first time that the Flying V is being tested on Dutch soil at our very own Twente Airport. Very cool to be here together with the team from TU Delft to test our progress and get ourselves ready for the next steps.
We're researching the Flying V and the aerodynamics of the Flying V in the light of the stability and controllability of the airplane. We started collaborating with KLM in 2019. We're doing that in a very active way where pilots fly in our simulator and they give us feedback on how well the aircraft behaves from a pilot's perspective.
What makes this test so special is that it is a follow-up of the previous test where the purpose was to show that it can fly. Whereas now, today, we are testing way more advanced specifications of the Flying V.
Flying V, the runway is clear, you have permission to fly.
In this flight test, we're going to extract much more data from the airplane compared to the previous test. And we're going to perform a lot of new maneuvers. And in those maneuvers, we're going to take more measurements, and those measurements will feed our data models. In the wind tunnel, we test the aerodynamics of the airplane, and we look at how the aerodynamics changes at high angles of attack and what kind of flow structures we see. And that's very different from a normal airplane. What is interesting to know is that in a wind tunnel test, we have very controlled conditions and we can measure all the static forces, aerodynamic forces on the vehicle. And in a flight test, we actually do not know everything about the controlled conditions, but we can test all the dynamics of the airplane. And that way, the flight test and the wind tunnel test complement each other.
Our ambition is to contribute to making aviation cleaner, quieter, and more efficient. But that's something that we cannot accomplish on our own. So we need to drive innovation, we need to collaborate, we need to team up with partners from the entire value chain, but also with the team from Delft University of Technology working on the Flying V to shape our future together.
Yeah, I really hope someday to be a passenger on the Flying V and to see that all the research that we've been doing here has trickled down to a fantastic new airplane that is more sustainable than what we're flying with today.